Hello world, and we are back in Warplane Orange, our Plebeian Command SLS on the 23rd August 1922. Everything quiet at the west coast. We gather more and more troops, that's good. Definitely. Send towards Pearl Harbor, yeah, here we go. You're sailing home to Mara Island, and you moving in. Pearl Harbor next turn. Pearl Harbor has 87,000 supplies. That's good. And it repairs very fast and very well. Increasing the airfield capacity. That's good too. To 7 and then we are to 80. Okay. So to Canton Island, increasing support capacity slowly. Well, it costs a lot of supplies, it seems. Wow. Oof. And then we go doing it anyway. Okay. And the troops there are fairly well. Yeah. And then they will train. They reach 100 points. So, at the north, they are returning. So the weather is, thunderstorms over Japan, and you are replenishing, at sea. Okay, that's really good, keeping it at full speed towards locations, and you, pretty short, but keep it running, boys. And then, have to see how it goes then. Or maybe to Wenkao. I mean, Wenkao has this more plenty amount of fuel. First, you keep it for Hong Kong, alright. Maybe Wenkao, Three hexes less needed on range, so that's good for only two refuels there. And so hopefully this will work out. Move there, and then I can move south northwards, maybe to I can move the northwards steer directly to Wenkao if I want. And then refueling, moving out, and this way. North of Wigan, maybe a little bit evading it. That could be a pro. If the question is what that Air Force is to access the range, we can evade it. And then we have something like this to go, not so desperately, but that's okay. So you're still unloading at Port Moresby. Okay, you will take a long time. If you only unload 600 supply per turn, you will take 4, 5, 6 turns and then move home. Okay. Not a problem. Not an issue. Moving in and out of the spend. Okay, you are repairing at Auckland. You're moving into and repair. You are at Brisbane, north of. I'll move in and out of the spend, yep. And hopefully don't get torpedoed. Expanding towers, that's good. Everything is on the move, okay. Repairing at Melbourne. Okay. You're slowly marching in. So, Perth, It has supply problems. I guess we will solve it. Hopefully so. Yeah, it slowed down the march considerably. Yeah, very fast. That's good. Moving home to Surabaya. In Surabaya, we have enough supplies. Increasing fortification levels. That's good. Tarakan, increase port levels. We are near back at the port we need. That's good too. Batavia is running very well. It seems right. Okay. Yeah. So at Manila we have 11,500 supplies, increasing fortifications. Yeah, looking okay. Yeah, the Philippine division get mauled a little bit more. The cavalry regiments. Yes, this deliberate attacks are really showing off. Defense definitely. Yeah. Yeah. If he keeps attacking, we get pretty mauled. But the question is, has he the manpower to continue the attack? Yeah, not out of supplies yet, so that's good. At Singapore, yeah, increasing fortifications, and how many men? Oh, yeah, okay, 770, nearly. We can bring the Douglas and the Tarpon back, and maybe the Relentless. It would be a little bit much for Diamond Harbor, right? Yeah. So. Nope. Not you. So we can repair this light ships at Diamond Harbor because like you have seen at Diamond Harbor, at full speed out of the span, there is no issue, or there's no ship there's no ship who needs more repair. Only 1% and it's repaired next turn. Yeah. You're moving in and this way. What we can do is form a new service task force and maybe bring all of them in and one time. Okay, it's ship limit. And I do not undock but replenish it. So they are replenished and the other this is two. Yeah, moving, you can be replenished, everything is replenished, so disband. And you can be replenished. Okay, so need a little bit. And then you can disband. So this worked. Okay, now we know everything has full endurance. Okay, Saigon. Increase fortifications to 4. Increase fortifications to 6. And then you can increase airfield capacities. That's okay. You move to Derby because... Yeah, I wanted to move you to Mare Islands then, right? Yeah. At full speed now, please. Yeah. Rangoon, a lot of poem supplies, that's good. At Calcutta, what's our divisions doing? Slowly building up. Colombo, repairing very well. Bombay. Need more repairs. Slowly increasing at Karachi. So need repairs to Air Force. Yeah, it's okay. They are moving towards Malir. It's almost right. One more armored core arrived at Yunnan. Okay. Moving all along. At Hong Kong, we're getting better and better repairs. At Shanghai, good amount of repairs, so you get disbanded and you second hostile guest disbanded too. Pretty good repairs. The case we could be moved over to Hong Kong more or less. Okay. You have laid mines. Yeah. Return to Shanghai, full speed, that will work. So, how many torpedoes do you have left? Enough shots, that's good. Shanghai has 19,000 supplies now, that's good. Wow. Vladivostok increased, right? Yeah. Fortifications, yeah. Increased fortifications now. Nanking increasing everything, that's good. Chinese are marching. How is it looking at Tsingtao? Forts 5, yeah. It's. Don't have enough. Support, that's the problem. Since yeah, pretty low disruption fatigue, that's good, but lacking artillery. We're going to see how it's worked out. I guess we will hold at Tinsian. Long time, we increase airfield capacity and then increase port capacity and then we can increase fortifications. So we move to you, then you will move to Wen Kao. So 55, 50. Okay, so that's even better. So hopefully this will work. Yeah. So move in at full speed. There's and to Wen Kao, refuel, move out, and yeah. So we kept maybe can fight against his battleships at Manila and maybe sink one of them. Would be nice to even out the numbers until the British arrive. Okay, at Tabu Nur we are increasing our every capacity. Peking we are increasing our every capacity, yeah. Yeah, it takes a while. Everything here. So okay. After all the base forces arrived at Yunnan and Kunming and so on, at Yunnan, I will move them around. We have to go the way over Kunming, Huaigang, Wuhao, Guilin, and Hankou, more or less. 1, 2, 3, 4, more or less 1, 2, 3, and send Guilin or Wuhao. Well, both of both bases would be better. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh yeah, then Mei Hengkao, Changsha and so on. Nankang, Wuhan, so these bases. And maybe over the south, Canton, Changsha. Setz Swatone, setz Amoy. Yeah. Here are a little bit of aviation. Yeah, okay, so we don't need Sem here directly, right? Yeah. We can have one at least and then bring it over to Shanghai directly. Okay. Assets. Engineers. Bloody hell, engineers. Increase fortifications, yeah. So, I guess that's for the turn. We can have a quick look after the patrol boat we just hit. It's Fushimi. Even worse of boats than the last we sunk. Pretty worthless. But I take every loss for him. Ground wise. At Los Angeles in 2 days, okay. Ah, damn it. Ship wise, yeah, it will take a few days until we get anything. 6 days, yeah. Black Hawk and Argus. Don't know where to move to Black Hawk, to be honest. The AD at Colombo. Maybe leave him there because the Colombo is a port of 6 only. Would be the best, I guess. Maybe I can move him out later. So strategic wise, nothing really changed. Everything is on the move. Which should move, that's good. Comment report wise, Fushimi will sink next turn. He's still bombarding with Tsumutsu and 3 pre-dreadnought battleships at Manila, so we will see how long he will do that. We have to wait to mid-September. Early September 7, 8th September maybe, and then we have the chance to intercept the next bombardment force at Manila. This we can't really intercept because we are far too far away and low on fuel. So first refuel, moving out into the Philippine Sea and then to the South China Sea and loitering there is home port of Hong Kong or Kyunggahan or more Tan. Yeah, Tan has a good amount of fuel for that. Or Kamran Bay would be even better to loiter in this area and then move in into Manila in once you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So if they say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, no, they have to be 39, 47 hex, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So that's pretty close to a major shipping lane, I guess, for him. Or we take it 2 days and loitering south of Hainan, then something there, one or there, one. It could be. We will see. So, SIG and nothing important, Port Arthur, Truck, Chikan, Kagoshima, Matsu, Nagato, okay. Weather, yes, Japan is terrible, Western Coast is terrible, everything, yeah. It's okay. Oh, as long as it's overcast, yeah, it should be okay. Good, at Manila, how is the weather here? It's thunderstorms, so that's. So we know that this heavy precipitation goes until Manila, practically. And even reaches Singapore as a forest outlet, okay. And maybe Amboina? Yeah, and more than Amboina. Complete envelops the Philippines until Hollandia. Okay. So I know which weather hex I have to look at for a raid at Manila and then for a raid for Japan. So this center north and center west hex are the most important ones for me right now. Okay. So let us end the turn. Thank you for watching. Servus and bis meine Stukas.